patriotism on parade.
Keep fighting, fellas. We on your side. We got your back.
But this year, the Veterans Day tradition that marches through the heart of Lake Worth would not be back. City commissioners cited budget cuts when they gave it the axe.
In the middle of a war, where we got people coming back missing limbs and in body bags, you cancel a Veterans Day parade. That was a slap in the face.
All seemed lost until the folks at Sun Title learned the news.
I thought Rosie the Riveter would be good, you know, to really take us back, you know, and all the girls could be dressed like that.
Away went talk of closing and title searches. In came conversations of floats and honoring those who served.
But it kind of offended me, you know, because I'm an American. And I think it's the right thing to do to support our veterans.
Darlene Krause explained Sun Title's president served in Vietnam, and the entire staff couldn't bear seeing the annual show of support go. Not now.
We have, you know, these men and women fighting in Iraq, and we're going to not have a Veterans Day parade.
We're all just in awe.
American Legion Commander Dave Knapp is relieved to see the tradition revived. A Vietnam vet himself, he promises this generation of heroes will be celebrated.
We're letting them know that, hey, this is one community, one area that's not going to turn its back on the veterans and their families, and we're going to support them.